So this is the articulating arm attached to my easel. And this was the original setup. As you can see, I've made some changes to my painting. But so going forward, this will be my setup.